Hey, and welcome back to Let's Play Creativerse. Tonight we're actually joined by Wifey.
Hi.
She decided to see what the game's like. She's a fellow Minecraft nut. So she's going to be sitting there silently watching us and judging us like the nerds that we are. Now, give my controls a minute to stop feeling a little drunk. Which they always do when I start playing.
Whoa.
They're really laggy at the very start. This is her first time seeing the game. Last couple of episodes we've spent building our abode, such as it is. So we've got birch knockoff, we've got oak knockoff, we've got blue carpet knockoff, we've got cobblestone knockoff, and then we've got glass knockoff. We also have beacons, which we can make really early on, that apparently I can't move without a tool that we get much later on, because reasons. Now, last episode, we apparently killed a mystical creature that had a circuit board on it. And I'm not quite sure what to do with that, so we're going to just leave it there. We got our full suit of armor, if I can find my inventory key. And, oh yeah, we look like... we look like Trifu Tom.
Oh no!
Yeah.
Trifu, go!
Yeah, pretty much. So, putting our flowers away. We have a lettuce, apparently, now. Oh yeah, I picked that up at the end of the last episode. After we slaughtered the other helpless cute thing.
There are helpless cute things?
Yeah, oh yeah, they are bound. Oh, we can throw bombs at them now. Put our crystal shards.
If they're helpless and cute.
Yeah, but they're also vicious little assholes.
The so mud. They fight back.
Yeah. So we're going to cook our mud.
Sorry, what?
We can make bricks out of mud. Hello.
Okay.
Like, welcome to Zimbabwe. Now, we've got our extractors. In this game, to extract more serious things like coal, you need these. Where have they... Oh my god, I must have left them behind.
Good job there.
I'm still... Oh my god. Abort! Abort!
So you're really good at this game.
I said no such thing.
Got it totally sus, do you?
They're in my fucking quick bar all that time. it's night time.
Attention!
Oh, a treasure chest. Ah, so the X's on our map mark treasure... No, they mark that fucking touchstone. Just gonna take all of that. That's a night pigsy. They're assholes.
Then, kill it?
If I can find my inventory to get to my knife, I will. There we go.
Yeah, you got this game down pat. You just,
I have just been playing Minecraft. The controls are... They feel like the opposite. It'd be like me going to a WASD setup. Well... Well, that was quick.
And...
We're going to respawn at the bottom of that ravine again. No. Ah, right next to our fail beacon this time.
I love the fail beacon.
Now, where are you, you little shit? Come here. I'm fully healed this time, prick. So, yeah. These are basically night versions of...
Skunks.
Not quite. Well, yeah, skunk pigs.
Skunk pigs. I love it in the wild with a little skunk pig.
They're night versions of these, which are actually friendly little things. They're not. They're little assholes.
He's gonna kill you.
No, he's not. We're gonna kill him and we're gonna take his stuff.
And it drops shrooms.
Yep. Oh, there's another treasure chest. See, you get really easily distracted by the treasure chests in this game.
Hey look! Shiny object!
Pretty much. That dog's got a puffy tail! Logic. Is that a night leafy? We're gonna go kill that next. Where'd he go? Ah. They're leafies.
Aww.
They put their leaves up in fright when you go near them and kind of pretend to be a rock and hope that you'll move on. I usually stab them.
Nothing to see here, move along.
Yep. You are the leaf, I am the rake. Night Twiggy. What did he have? Oh, just crystal shards. But what's that? Oh, it's another kind of tree that we haven't seen yet. Okay.
So you've obviously explored far too.
No, I've gone as far as the river down there. And downwards.
There's a thing trying to kill
me. There's always a thing trying to kill me. It is very much like Minecraft in that respect.
There will always be things. things try to kill me.
The music's really good too. It's a shame that I only have the one set of headphones connected, because the music is really, really nice. Very different to Minecraft music, but equally as pleasant.
So heavy metal then.
Oh, I wish. I would love to have the Brutal Doom soundtrack while I play this.
Minecraft music's all about, I'm gonna set the mood. I'd imagine the opposite would have to be something like, I'm gonna kill you!
Oh yeah, Minecraft music is the Barry White of music, for yeah, sure.
Sweet and innocent and friendly.
I don't think that... I don't think you've heard Barry White.
I'm being...
Now. This is a cave.
Wow, never would have guessed.
They feature rock on the floor, rock on the walls, and usually rock in the ceilings, or rock derivatives. Sometimes dirt. Paper is out. No card, no paper derivatives. Now, bedrock, we can harvest.
Apparently you can move bedrock.
Yeah, this is...
Oh my god, he even has like a little thing on his hand, like Tree Futon.
Oh yeah, this is how we harvest.
Oh my gosh.
This is how we harvest, is with our Tree Futon powers. Yeah, I know.
Next thing you're gonna do is build a barn.
No.
And in no way, in shape, or form is this a rip-off of Minecraft.
It's just different enough.
How do these things get past?
Like I said, it's just different enough. I don't remember seeing the hand vacuum craftable in Minecraft. But I'm sure it's there if I look hard enough.
There's probably some mod somewhere. I mean, there is the Mine Turtle mod.
What I want is a mod that... I don't want Mine Turtle per se, but I want something that changes the creeper hiss to the little... my voice is still fucked, so I can't say it, but to the little hello before the Mine Turtle explodes. That's what I want to see. Now, we can't use these on that, can we? No. But we can use these on the coal. This is how we extract coal.
Uh-huh.
They're single use. Once they're done, they're
done.
How
do you build them then? You craft them
with just slabs.
Okay, so it's not that bad.
No, it's not. Tedious, yes.
Look at all the stuff.
Now we can actually make goo
blocks. Block of glue! Yes!
Now I remember in episode 1, that was my thing. We're making goo blocks.
Block.
We unlocked the limestone column.
You have to unlock them?
Hmm. Just a second.
Oh, there's a monster.
Oh, and we're back. And I see you, you little shit.
I just spawned there, like just then.
They'll do that.
Do you have like torches that stop spawn rates or?
Yeah. We got that. Yeah, it did, it spawned down there.
It's the game going, you're standing still for too long, we're going to try to kill you, okay? Okay? Yep. Good.
Pretty much.
Just so you know.
So last episode, not last episode, but that episode where I was harvesting and I said, hey, I saw us unlock a I saw us harvest a limestone column. Turns out that we'd unlocked it and it was telling me that we'd unlocked it. The more you know, folks. So
what does bedrock turn into? What can you do with bedrock?
At the moment, it just turns into everything that rock turns into. But
so
we need it for...
Crap.
I think we need it for a... What do we need it for? We did need it for something. I'm sure we need... Oh, we need it for an obsidian mining cell. And we needed it for a forge. Yep. Now. Oh, obsidian, obsidian! Hold... Yes, we want that. Mine. Alright, we're gonna dig around here a bit more and see if it has any friends. And then we're gonna siphon them as well.
With your magical vacuum hand.
Yep.
Vacuumus.
And don't knock my hand. Friggin' Pornhub was clawing at the rights to this hand.
Oh, Jesus.
Wow, that's going to... Oh, here we are. Time remaining. Five minutes. Okay, so we can have the obsidian extraction episode. We'll come back to that.
Fine if you leave it for too long, it's like disappears or something. It's like, really?
Oh, and if you look down above my health bar, you can see the little flame icon.
Can you catch fire?
Yes.
Have you caught fire?
Not yet.
Are you lying to me?
No. No, I have not caught fire. Again, not yet.
It's gonna happen soon, we all know.
Oh, I have no doubt. Now, we need more extractors, said every 15-year-old boy with their first car. I'd rather not go sticking my head down that hole.
Said every boy with his first car.
I was thinking more of a that's what he said, but we were both in the same place.
Just got there different ways.
That's what she said. Now, there's no sprint. But I'm not losing any sleep over that. Now we have this processor, which is basically a sawmill. We keep this next to our bed because there's just something about the soothing that really helps me sleep at night.
That's great.
See, we even get showered with fucking wood sawdust.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Yeah.
Or slightly more wooden.
Now, where are our other bricks?
It's alright, because Tree Fruit Tom is at one with the trees and nature and the food. Stuff and the food, so I'm sure the wood wouldn't bother him at all.
Oh, I've got no doubt Tree Fruit Tom likes the wood. there they are. Now, I'm also going to put our carpet in one of these. There we go.
The carpet looks hilariously bad.
Yeah, it's...
It's like, it's not cool.
The different colours, I think...
Oh,
have
coral,
different
pretty.
yeah it's used
down in the
crafting.
Ocean. Oh, shit.
Well, actually we got it from land bound creatures. Oh yeah, we can use that to tame things.
Oh my god, go tame something cute.
I tried last episode, it nearly ate me.
Oh
yeah, and we can collect our fail beacons.
Was it a death claw? You probably can't claim and train a death claw.
Not yet. Have you seen some of the Fallout 4 DLC that's coming?
I know, I want one. Come here, Spikey.
There is definitely a How to Train Your Own Deathclaw package coming out.
Hey, Spikey. Be my friend. Don't forget your obsidian miners.
I know. We've still got about half an hour on those. Hey, my saplings grew.
Wow, pretty.
And not the fucking shrubs that you get in Minecraft, either.
It's like, you plant one block and get three back. Yay. Show me cute animals.
Cute animals? Okay, well, let's get our sword.
No! Not quite what I meant. What are you...
See, what's that? Are there mushrooms? Ah, mm-hmm. Turnips!
So you use food stuff, actual food stuffs for, Oh god, you vacuum them as well.
Yeah. Oh yeah, if you don't extract it, you vacuum it.
Oh, Jesus.
Now, probably... In terms of cuteness, probably those leafies are pretty high up there.
Are there animals you use as food?
Of sorts.
Aww, pebble.
Yep. When you attack one of these, all of them swarm on you.
Aww.
What is that? It's another leafy.
Autumn leafy.
Oh my god, you called that.
Well, like, duh.
Now, the bubbling leafy, it gave me something. Autumn leafy leaf. Who knew something that was dying could look so pretty?
Aww.
Fair enough.
You totally need to be able to wear those as, like, hats.
My leafy clan hat.
Look at my hat. My hat is amazing.
I'm not going to go stabbing any more of them, though. Oh, I see. It was telling me that my arm guards are wearing out. That's fine. I'm extracting some obsidian to replace these.
Oh, there's something green on the ground over there.
Lettuce. Because reasons.
Lettuce, because you're a guinea pig.
Wheat. Now, I don't know how well the microphone's actually picking up Wifey, because, well, she's, you know, a whole foot away from me, and this microphone's temperamental is all shit. Oh yeah, and we both have colds.
More cute animals. You promised me cute little fluffy animals.
I didn't say fluffy. I said nothing about fluffy.
I interpreted that to mean fluffy.
This is stark.
You discovered a new area. It's like a few meters away.
It needs to be in the Dungeon Keeper voice.
You've discovered a new area.
No, I mean Dungeon Keeper 1.
Oh.
Really drastic. Yeah. You have discovered a new area! No, the semi-Klingon voice.
Enemies are coming to raid your dungeon heart!
Now, again with the glowing ground.
There must be something cool underneath it, perhaps. Either that, or dead grass is just really
it's just something dying. Okay. Well, let's see. I don't want the dead grass. I'll just drop that.
Boring. Pine cones! No, rime cones. Really?
Yep.
Lame.
Tundra flowers. We're gonna grab these because flowers seem to be really useful as healing items.
Pretty.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we can make flower pots. What is that? That's new.
It's some kind of duck penguin.
Watch me check its gender!
No! If you back away slowly, he won't see you. It's a blizzard chizzard. Interesting name. It's like a turkey.
Well, naturally.
I'm gonna back it with a stick! No, Cartman!
It's coming right for us! Well, it is now. And... Blizzard, Chizzard, Gizzard, yes! Oh, I'm wishing I'd voiced what was in my head before I stabbed that thing.
Say that 5 times fast. Look at the way it walks! What the hell?
Just think it fucking owns the place, hey?
I'm awesome. He's gonna kill me.
I'm sorry mate, this is Australia, no one fucking struts around like that without getting decked one. That's right, isn't it? What the hell? Oh, that one froze us. Now we've got more crabs.
In Australia, we're used to defending ourselves against the wildlife.
Yeah, those are the crabs we get here.
Yeah.
Let's see. These trees are odd. Let's harvest one of these. And then we're gonna go head back. Oh, I see, we're getting colder. We're actually getting colder as we stay here.
Snowy elderwood leaves. That sounds really elderwood.
Yep.
It's like wood, that's odd.
There's again a Pornhub reference in there.
You can't leave well enough alone.
Nope. Now there are, actually, there are
pretty,
blah words, there are
words are hard.
Willow trees. There are actually willow trees over...
Purple thing on the ground.
Oh yeah, that's stuff that I dropped. Circle strafe, circle strafe!
It's coming right for us!
This is actually really effective, holy
Fluffy
crap.
Bird version 3.0.
Yeah, the bird's got an equal chance of success.
He's like a fluffy bird.
Now let's go back home, get our stuff, grab those extractors and head back into the mines. Yep. That's a pixie. I think there are babies of those too. I remember seeing a baby pixie in episode 1.
Cute animals, all the animals are weird.
But adorable in their own way. We just had the chicken. Here are the pigs. Trust me when I say you don't want to see the cows.
Really?
And they can be...
The rabbits. Hey, bunny.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Leafy. I don't know what to do with you. We'll tame one of you and we'll call you Bob.
Yeah.
Now, the one good thing that came with my stuff up with placing that beacon is I'm not going to get lost.
That is true. With you is a serious risk.
Hmm.
That Minecraft world, you ended up in a couple of thousand blocks away, couldn't find your way home. I'll just jump off this cliff, that'll work.
Yeah, hey, it got me home.
You lost all your stuff.
Just a second. Sorry about that, folks.
I just noticed it's got a day timer in the top corner and everything like that. So you can actually tell what time of day it is, rather than, where's the sun?
Yep.
Which way is the sun going?
Or has it been 5 minutes? Oh shit, better be heading back inside.
Yeah, no.
No, I do like the day-night cycle a bit more.
Blink and you miss it, the daytime in Minecraft. But nighttime, that drags on forever.
Hmm, even though I believe it's half the length.
Yeah, so not. So not.
Let's see, we want extractors. Just craft all of them.
Look at my extractor!
Oh my god, no, no, no!
Camera.
Abort!
Really?
Apparently so.
Abort, that's what she said.
Oh dear. You said it, not me. Now, put the glass in there.
Oh, don't get rid of that little leafy.
Ah, the mossy leafy. That's the one that poisoned us. Ew, it's sticky. That's what she said.
Yeah.
We should probably make more light sources too while I'm thinking about it. Let's see. I'm dying to see what they look like, but I'm not going to build one just yet. We'll build more of these. We've also got... Oh, we don't have our moss. Where's our moss? Put our snow in there, I'm sure it'll keep. And the molasses. We've got molasses, tombstones, carpet, circuitry, gems, seafood, turnips, odor piggy, and molasses. I'm sure that's going to end well.
That's going to be a very interesting smelling box. That's what he said.
Oh dear.
Look what you've done to me. I'm knowing the more mature one.
You and Ghost LPs, I have ruined both of you.
That's what she said.
Oh dear. Now the rhyme cones are going away, as are the clan hats.
But are they pretty?
Now where did I put the gunpowder? Oh, I already had some in there. Okay, well.
The weird things you've picked up in your travels.
Oh my god. That can go in there.
Can't get over how ridiculous it looks. He's even flashing like little power then, just like...
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, just the right amount of gay.
Is he friends with the dung beetle though? So I mean, missing out on opportunities here. You could rip off more than one franchise.
Fortunately, my viewers know that I'm a parent and... You know, all these children's children's references are... No, they're actual things, yeah, unfortunately.
That's the unfortunate part.
Now, are you done?
Are you quite done?
Grab those. Another. It looks like the only one left, though.
I'll just vacuum the box around it just to be sure. It's an ad for Hoover.
That's what he said.
I knew as I said it that you were gonna
As it was
there.
Coming out of your mouth.
Oh god, I'm gonna have to go back to what I was doing before.
Should I tell the viewers what that was?
What? Watching Doctor Who? Oh no.
Oh, you take the fun out of it. Oh, that looks like a thing that's gonna get me killed.
We're LPing on the internet. Quite frankly, we're nerds enough already. Knowing that I watch Doctor Who is not going to ruin anyone.
This is true.
The damage is done.
I think the comments
the damage is done.
Comments are more going to be like, Captain Planets and you don't?
Yeah.
Let's see, leaves. That's a suitable...
You can stand on those.
Yep.
It'd be funny if it's actually like remotely realistic and you can't. Try it.
I regret nothing!
Nah, lame!
Got that magnetite.
Not to be confused with magnemite.
Not at all. Magnemite took that very personally. Oh my god. I'm ringing a bell when I tap whatever that key is. It's dark room. I don't know what it is.
Made!
No, it's more of a cowbell.
Oh.
Weepwood. That's the... Fuck my life. What's the word I'm thinking of? Tree that I really like, the willow tree. Oh, and logs. You can place logs, but you can't place them lengthwise like you can in Minecraft. I also am unfamiliar with the crouch key.
Put more lights down before evil things spawn and try to murder you.
Like those.
Turtles!
Oh no, they're not turtles.
They look like turtles.
No, they are not turtles. We are not acquainting with them.
But they might be fluffy and friendly and lovely.
They are not friendly.
Aww, you're no fun. Maybe they're just misunderstood.
Called, I think they're called Miru.
They could just be misunderstood. They could be trying to hug you. They just could be very spiky, like the echidna. Everyone thinks the echidna is mean, but in actual fact, it just wants love.
It's hard to hug a hedgehog, but that doesn't mean that you shouldn't. Deadly infection means that you shouldn't. Now this is obviously deeper. I really don't want to piss off that Miro.
Then run away before it's
I'm
easy.
Thinking the opposite direction from it is probably the safest way to go.
Runs into something bigger and scarier.
Yep. Miri's looking pretty good at that point.
It's so dark and it's so big down here.
That's what she said.
Oh god. You're not allowed to speak.
This is Tar. So let's put a fucking naked flame down next to it.
That's gonna end so well.
Mold.
Lovely. Put that in the box back in your house with all the food and see what happens. Oh, there's another one of those.
What have we got?
Another one of those monster trees.
Siltstone. Of course we need the next level tool.
Then go back up. Because there's monsters.
Oh, there are always monsters. Oh, we're out of, yeah.
Yeah, go back before it sees you and tries to murder you.
Oh, it's seen me. It's working out how to murder me. Of this I have no doubt. Can we extract the tar? I got lucky then, I think. No. Coal.
Sorry about your coal things down here.
No, I don't necessarily want.
Bale.
Can't get that. Just seeing if there's any obsidian that I've not noticed. But also, while we're here, just gonna make some of these. There we go. Torches! Such as they are. So we'll grab the fossils. I'd rather not plunge down there. Oh, wish. Yeah, it's looking like
you need better weapons than piddly little knife. Come here, I'll cut ya.
Unfortunately, I don't really think we get much better. At least I haven't unlocked it. Which I realise is no reliable indicator. Yeah. Oh, more obsidian. I really enjoy it. Again, it's just different enough to Minecraft to be enjoyable without feeling like you're shortchanging the other one in your attention.
I don't know, I play it with blocks enough with the kids. Build it up, build it up, build
smash it down.
Higher. Small child comes along, smack! Oh.
Yeah, growing up I always had the younger sister, you know, it's just as soon as you built the 8-story no, Tower of Babel. No, just pretend I'm the giant monster. Smash, smash, smash.
I was the little sister. That was fun. My brother hated me.
I owe you a beating on behalf of brothers everywhere then.
Here we've got it the other way around. It's the younger brother in this household.
Mm.
Big sister hates younger brother.
And he can't enjoy life enough.
No.
Oh dear, so we've lit this place up quite well. Let's head back up top while our other obsidian does its thing. What time is it? 7 o'clock at night.
Have dinner and go to bed.
Oh, I'm just going to see what we can do with our obsidian. Also, have any treasure chests spawned up here?
Oh, look, shiny object.
Pretty much. They are random. Some shrooms.
You like money? I like money. We should hang out.
Pretty much.
What's that? The other things up in the tree?
Honeycomb.
Oh, pretty. Are there bees?
Yep.
Are there killer bees?
No. In fact, I think I've still got one in my inventory. Nope, I must. Yep. Queen
that's
bee.
That's not a queen bee. That's like a block of cheese.
She needs things just so before she'll get her drones to work. Sound familiar?
Hey.
Now. Fuck's sake. The door. I wish that the door were a bit differently implemented. The door could stand some refinement. Now what we're going to do is make one of these. Oh, we can make...
Arctic torch.
Yep, we've learnt to make new things. Grand Arctic torch.
You need stuff.
And an Arctic lantern.
I reckon once you've made one thing of one thing, you will unlock all the other levels. Yeah. So, the more you make, it's trying to encourage you to make one of everything.
Yeah.
Looks like you've got some bread knives at the top there. I'm sure you can make one of those.
Oh yeah, we can now make this one, I think. But I think we have to, yeah, we have to smelt that. So we'll just smelt all of that down.
Wow, that's better than Minecraft. Oh no, it still takes ages.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
you've got
I thought that was like already made. Like,
no, it queues it Warcraft style. What can we do with that? Oh, we can use them. Done.
The Rockster Rock.
That's what we use to make our armor. Teleporters. Well, that escalated quickly.
Interesting.
Beware entering the teleporter at the same time as a pigsy. Hey, that's like the message we had last episode. Don't let pigsy near the teleporter. Nobody puts pigsy in the teleporter.
You've been practicing that one all day.
No. It did just come to me then. I realized no one's going to believe me, but it did.
You know, you said that earlier.
Did I?
Yes, you did.
Okay, well then I am awesome. Because I thought of it twice. I get the credit for thinking of it twice.
No, you get less credit. It's not you.
But that means I'm in deficit now for credit. I'm gonna craft an obsidian
sword. You've got zero cool cred.
Ooh. Iron helps us play.
You wish.
Now, I'm gonna put my stone sword away. We're going to use our obsidian one. Now, what do we need for obsidian armor? Stone rods. We also need more mirror eyes. That makes me very sad. Well, we're going to sleep through the night. Reclining as fucking Ben 10 does. Oh my god, torches! Or the doors. Combination of the two. That's right, I was going to put one of those other lanterns down in here now. Where's my inventory?
It's prettier with darker light like that.
Okay, I put that...
Do you have a ceiling or is that glass?
That's glass.
Pretty.
There we go. That's...
It's a box
that's lovely.
From the sky.
It is lovely, but I think I'm going to make one of those glass lanterns instead.
Not fancy enough for you.
Just the wrong feel. We need, naturally, we need stone rods and wooden rods. Wood rod. With some regular stone. Stone rod. And we'll also make... more extractors as well. So it doesn't take long to smelt things in the forge at least.
Well, your door's wide open and any of those monsters can just wander on in.
Oh, yes, I'm sure they will. Now the stone chest, we need more play. We're going to use up all our slabs on that. Ooh. Architecture, there's more space inside than outside. I don't know how I feel about that. Wood sign. We've got our dwarf fortress furniture as well. Oh yeah, yeah. Let's make that grand architect chest. Naturally, never quite good enough, is it? Where is it? There it is. That can go. I might put
a bigger house.
Put that there. Now, put other stuff in here, I guess. But.
Zero filing systems.
Oh, none whatsoever. Mm-hmm. We'll stick the mold, we'll stick the honeycomb.
You have
queen bees.
You have some things.
Yep.
Everybody has some things.
pardon me. Red bed. Don't you hate getting bedhead from sleeping in your red bed? Right. Of course, now we need to make more stone slabs to make the right number of extractors. We have all of those. Now, what was I going to make?
No, a lantern? Glass?
Yes, I know I was going to make those. Oh, fuck off.
Red lamp, blue lamp, green lamp.
Gas lamp. That's only going to end well.
Use light as prevent.
Now, what was I going to do? Must have just been extractors. Anyway, I can 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that feels better. That feels better in the house.
Even though your ceiling looks weird being glass.
What am I getting caught on?
It doesn't look good through there.
I can't walk backwards, apparently. Let's check my key bindings. Options, key bindings. Let's see. Back should be down arrow. No. Oh my god. Dig is mouse. Apparently, okay. Okay. There we go. So apparently the switch in that key's not what it should be. Or the game's just not... Oh my god, oh my god, now I've lost my jump key! There.
It's funny because it's happening to you, not me.
There we go. Now behave! So we've got everything, let's make our extractors and get back down there. Now also, my stabbing implement. Right, come get some, Miru. Where's my healing potions?
I'm tough.
Oh, I am cowardly. I am Sir Robin. Tell her, folks, I am spineless as they come.
Are you as bad as Rope?
No. My longevity does seem to exceed that of our favorite elven mage.
So you survive slightly. 10 seconds at a time.
Yeah, I can take a hit. Really? Not more than one.
One's your limit.
Yep. Designed to survive a precisely a 6 megaton nuclear blast. No more, no less. Now.
What the hell is that?
Oh, it's a night version of the crab. Great! Glad it didn't hit me while I was swinging it the opposite direction.
I'm just gonna be doing this, and if you get caught, it's your own fault.
Yep. Oh crap, there are two of them there, that's right. Oh, it's not getting me, at least. More mirror eyes now. That can stay there.
You stay there now.
Yep.
Excuse me.
I didn't make my obsidian mining tool.
Hey-o.
Do I have any obsidian with me?
You got distracted by the shiny objects, didn't you?
I did. I got distracted by illumination. At least it was enlightening.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad.
They're some kind of cave worms off memory.
Get with them, they're not cute enemies. You said all the enemies were adorable.
Obviously, my standards are lower than yours.
Yes, obvious. Hang on. I don't know if I should agree with that.
At least the light's pretty.
This cave stretches forever. Warm.
Oh.
Yeah, you're gonna go back.
Okay, healing potions.
Aw, you didn't die. Shame.
No, I didn't.
Shame. I'm rooting for the enemies, like...
As always.
Yeah.
Come to expect no less from you, darling. What did they drop? Tourmaline. When lava decides to decorate its home, it usually chooses this. Aww. Anyone else? Ow. Oh wow. So that's what that wasn't doing before. Some magnetite. Well.
Everyone said don't stand on top of it.
Yeah, the smart money would be on giving them some distance for sure.
Now you're on fire.
Oh good! The curtains are on fire! Now what's that? Light?
Please don't kill me!
Obsidian treasure chest. With fuck all in it.
Whoa.
I'd rather take the chest! Wow, it certainly... Hello.
It takes an awful lot to light the cave.
Screw you. And yes, the Night Rock still was... Does have its own B-52 song.
Night Rocks!
They had to rewrite it though because of copyright reasons. But the B-52s were originally singing about that little guy. Now, we can't really do much down here because me and my infinite wisdom... Yep. Well, we should be able to take care of him. This obsidian knife is tearing him up. What is that? Iron. Don't mind if I do.
Yeah, in the obsidian.
5 minutes for half as much. Story of my life. What else have we got? We can't dig any of that out. Oh, that's tar. Oh dear.
So what you said before about the whole don't put a naked flame next to tar...
Apparently that was awesome.
It's actually a thing.
That's really cool. Oh wow, what have we done? What have we done?
Won't somebody think of the children?
Except now that Miru's like, hey, I can get to him.
And you don't have any more healing questions. Go back up top before you die horribly.
Oh, where's the fun in that? Holy crap. Okay, maybe you're right.
Listen to your wife.
Just no! Never!
Never! Okay, country.
Whoa!
Yeah, again with the whole, you know...
I knew he was there, I just expected him to not be a jerk.
It's a monster in a Minecraft style game.
Don't be a dick, be a dude. And of course we don't have any more red flowers
Get
for healing.
Get back to your house. Stop exploring the cave, don't go any deeper.
We have to give it a minute for our thing to finish extracting.
And hang around near a torch being like, pretty fire safe.
Except as we have seen, it is neither pretty nor safe. Actually, it is quite attractive. I do like the lighting. But obviously, it's not trying to be Minecraft. It's obviously the same kind of idea.
Back off from that area before those ones come to get you.
It's definitely a different kind of game. I think I said in episode 1, it feels like... Someone developed a high-res texture pack for Minecraft with probably, you know, iOS in mind, and it didn't take off, so they decided, hey, let's just give it a game of its own. And it kind of went from there. Oh, that looks like one of them's done. Nope.
Come back down to get them later.
No, I'd like to get that bit and then we can get up top and call it. Because we're up to 45 minutes now. So I think 50 minutes is a good... Having regard to how close my rendering sizes have been to the 4GB limit, I think we're at a good point here. Salt rock. I don't suppose I can get... No, of course not. Okay, anything basically below that ceiling, we can't harvest.
Because you got distracted by the pretty shiny object.
Yes, yes, dear. Stop living in the past. I mean, we could spend the next 5 minutes playing the blame game.
I'd win! Let's
just play. Why we're not going to. Ha! I can harvest that.
Finally something!
Yep, we can harvest mud.
Oh, that's hilarious.
But that means bricks. I see you.
You need to stay away from it. It's gonna get you. It's not worth it.
No, I have the distinct view that it is not. Fuck off. Seriously? It really is.
It's coming straight for me. No shit, it actually is.
Faster, son. It's got a taste for meat now.
Ah, yes.
Let's follow this path of torches.
To...
Ah, there we go.
The way out.
That is... Past the big glowing night.
Well, at least you can jump more than one single block at a time.
Oh yeah, the low gravity.
Yeah, don't.
No, it's Quake E1M8. Sorry, E1M7 actually, I think. No, E1M8. The ziggurat level. It's... Not that you'd have a clue, you've never played Quake.
I have played Quake. It was just not nerdy enough to learn the names of everything.
You also lack a particularly decent memory. What is that? Brown mushroom. Falling damage also seems to be an indecisive thing. We can put our knife away up here. Okay, so there's no more treasure chests.
Get inside.
There are no more treasure chests. Oh, get trust me, being inside really doesn't do much. It just prolongs the inevitable. Now we can do the knock-knock jokes with the monsters, that's basically it. So, that turns into crystal shards. Well, we'll keep it as it is for the moment. We're also going to... Oh, we don't need to smelt the iron. Oh no, this is the processor we want, the forge. Genius. What does that turn into? Hello, that is gorgeous. Well, iron bars are the first things. Followed by, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Followed by the obsidian, obviously. Now then, fuel-wise, we'll do those. And then, more obsidian. Right. Now. I reckon we'd have enough armor. Sorry, enough stuff to make the obsidian armor. Where did I put my other obsidian? There it is.
Just don't forget to make the obsidian extractors. Don't get distracted by the shiny things again.
We need slabs and magnetite. We have magnetite.
It's probably one of your many.
We need 8
boxes.
Magnetite, apparently. There we go. And slabs. Pardon my sniffle. Fuel. Tempered iron bar. Oh, we'll look into that next episode. Also, I unlocked a thing involving those crystals. What was it?
Something
we can
shiny.
Make iron bars.
I'd say that came from unlocking the iron.
Do not pass go, do not collect 200 stone.
What about the thing next to the iron bars? Go down.
No. tourmaline glass.
Can't stop licking the glass.
I love it. We do need to make goo blocks because reasons. I think this is going to be our hut from which we build something much, much bigger. Now. We need our slabs, which we finally have. Where did the mushroom come from? I see, we can choose what mushrooms we use for it. Naturally. Iron mining cell. Store far from your meticulously arranged collection of oily rags. Oh, what was that? Advanced extractor. An extractor superior to the regular one in every way. It's also humble about it. Enhanced output. Well, naturally I'm going with that. We're going to make a buttload more slabs to that end. Now. Before we forget, we are going to change our mining tool over. And we're going to look at our armor. Breastplate naturally. But we shall craft this all the same. We need iron, stone rod. Which isn't going to be ready this episode. No. So we'll just take these off. And attach the stones of triumph. Oh dear. And next episode, Ben 10 will dive back into the mines.
Tree Food Tom, not Ben 10. Ben 10's even more gay.
Indeed. Anyway, gonna call it there. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves. And I will see you all next episode. Until then, cheers.